our brothers and sisters in the DRC. We pray for them, Heavenly Father, as they go to execute this mandate, that you will go ahead of them, protect these men and women, give wisdom to their commanders, give them favor, even as they work with other forces and as they work with the people of DRC. You have promised us, Heavenly Father, that